Good morning and welcome back at Heart Yoga with Nikhila. Thank you for being here. Let's start this new day together. In these 10 minutes, we will awake our heart, our mind, and our body. Place your hands in Anjali Mudra in front of your chest. And while you turn the palms towards your heart, you relax your shoulders and you start breathing slowly through the nose. Start expelling through your mouth, very quiet, breathing through your nose in, deep in breath, and deep out breath. Your exhalation is longer than your inhalation. You breathe in. Arms to the side, and now the arms come in front again, and you open them to the side, stretching the fingers. Very quiet, it's your time. You breathe out, and now you start circling the wrist in one direction, keeping the shoulders down. All the way towards the ceiling, and as you open, you drop the right arm down, you stretch the left arm towards the right side, you come back, and you stretch it to the other side, and you come back. Let's repeat it. You're breathing in, being very present to feel this gentle awakening of your body. You place the hands on top of your knees and you bring your chest in front and you make it circle around, softening the chest, softening the gaze, and breathing. If you want, you can also close your eyes so that you can really focus on yourself, on your movement, and on your breath. Change direction. You come around and in front, releasing around and in front, releasing everything, massaging. Remembering your organs, remember your whole body wants to awake the best possible way. You are relaxed. your tabletop position. The knees are under the hips and the hands. Wrists are under our shoulders. And we wiggle from one side to the other side. Very quiet, very, when we start the first minute our day is the day, the way also the day we also follow. So just from one side to the other side, you tuck the feet under and you bring the pelvis really high, keep the knees stretched and the heels high, push yourself all the way back, reaching, and you come down again. You release your feet and you want to stretch the right arm in front of you while you turn towards the left side, and you feel a lovely gentle stretch on the whole right side of your body. Let's change. We want to stretch the left arm. We turn ourselves towards the right side, feeling the stretch on the left side of the body, and we come back. We tuck the feet under, and with the core strength, we just lift the knees about 10-15 centimeters from the floor, and now we drop again. And you drop them again, very quiet, inhaling, hold the breath, feel the strength into your arms, and now we can push again the pelvis up, push down onto your hands, remembering that we want a lot of strength between the thumb and the index finger, reaching the pelvis back. If you can, stretch the hamstring, bring the heels down to the floor, and we start reaching the right leg all the way up to the ceiling. And now you want to bend it, and it goes a little bit away from your body, opening the hip, bringing the leg again very high up to the ceiling, and we release it. Let's go left. Doesn't matter how high your legs can go, make it very smooth, reach the leg high up to the ceiling, and you come to the opening of your hip, breathing, finding the strength into your arms, breathing at ease, bringing it down again. And now you bring the arms a little bit more in front. You lift the heels up, making a curve. And from this curve, you come in front into plank. And again, you shift your weight back towards your heels. Bring the heels up. Create a curve into your spine, releasing, coming all the way in front. And again, you go back. Let's go one more time. Reach the heels up, curl, find the plank position. If you need to adjust it, the spine is on a straight line, you rotate the arms on the outside so the shoulder blades come together, long neck, hold the position. And now you let the knees open to the side, the heels are together, and you lengthen all the way back, keep the arms onto the mat, and if you want, your forehead can come towards the mat, opening and lengthening your body. Wonderful. You come back, the knees are again parallel under your hips. you curl the feet under, you come in our downward facing dog, breathing in, breathing out, and you step in front, the low lunge, looking up, holding this wonderful stretch, feeling the stretch, reaching. We place both hands at the right, left side of the mat, bring the elbows down, and deepen the stretch on to your right leg, enjoying the stretch, breathing in, breathing out. Always listening to your body, feeling quiet inside, quiet in your mind. We want to push ourselves up. The legs are very wide apart. The feet are parallel to each other. And we bend from one side to the other side. Deep and nice stretch. The hands can be parallel to each other and make it yours. Don't forget, it doesn't matter, how big, how deep, it has to feel good for you. Breathing in and out. Now we turn to the other side of the mat. The feet are in this big lunge, and now both arms onto the right side. We deepen the position, lengthening and feeling a really nice stretch on to your right hip. Enjoying the stretch, breathing in, breathing out. You push yourself up again. You close your feet a little bit. And now you keep the hands here and you start coming down with your pelvis into your yoga squat. And you want to go up again. You come down, quiet in your mind. And up. And one more time. You find the position. You can place your hands on top of your chest. Feel the opening, and we can roll into the mat, having the heels together, the hands at the side of your hips, strong arms, press the heels together and reach up towards the ceiling, opening the chest, and come a little bit back, keep the hands onto the mat, and you come up. The heels are pressing together, the knees are just a little bit apart. Come back. And now you reach the arms high up towards the ceiling. You want to turn towards the right side, looking up, up, up. Both arms come high up. You turn to the left side, holding the left leg and turning around. Let's repeat it. The arms are up and turn into your spine, reaching, breathing in, enjoying every single breath, every single movement. We keep the feet stretched, the arms come up to the ceiling. We want to lengthen all the way from the hips towards our legs, keeping the spine straight. You look up to the ceiling and we repeat it. You elongate the spine, the shoulders stay down, the feet are pointed, and we lengthen. Very easy neck, no tension in the shoulders. Lengthen, lengthen, lengthen. The feet are flexing. We interlace the fingers, we stretch the elbows, and you want to really open the chest, open the shoulders, breathing take the legs towards you. You bend the knees into our butterfly position, Balasana. Push the knees down, feel the quiet sensation into the body. And now we stretch the left leg, the right leg is bent, and we take a twist position. So you hold your arm, you hold your leg from the outside, and you stretch towards your left side, stretching up, looking, holding the position, lengthening the breath. And if you want, you can go a little bit deeper, breathing in, breathing out. Let's change. We stretch the right leg, we bend the left one to us, very close to us, the leg is straight. You want to come from a high position, you take the right leg, and now you stretch towards the ceiling. A nice movement all the way up. Breathing in, deepening the stretch if you can. Lengthening. Remembering also why you're here. You're here to do something good for you, something that you like doing. And now we cross our legs again, and you start shaking your hands first. You want to shake your wrists, shake your arms, really letting go, but imagining that you want to make the energy go all the way to your fingertips. You reach the arms all the way up to the ceiling. You take the right wrist and you want to stretch towards the left side. Hold the position, grounding your right sit bone down to allow the stretch to deepen. We can change. We take the left wrist and we can push towards the right side. You ground your left sit bone. And now the arms come to the side. You come towards your heart with ease. Reach the arms all the way up with a lot of strength and focus. And as you take the hands towards your heart, you feel the gratitude for these minutes that you dedicated to yourself. Turn the palms, breathe with me one more time, deeply in. Thank you. If you like it, don't forget, give a thumb up, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you very soon. Thank you.